His talent and dedication eventually caught the attention of the owner, who decided to take little Soichiro under his wing and teach him not only mechanical repairs, but the business side of the company as well. Although Sakakibara's repair work included both automobiles and bicycles, cars were not as popular then as they are today. Not only were automobiles a luxury that only people of the upper class could afford, but most of the automobiles around at the time were foreign-made.